plate sit-ups. When we're doing this movement, we want to have nice straight arms. If we want to make it harder for ourselves, we'll keep that plate in line with the shoulders and chest a lot more and then try and perform a sit-up. But if you're finding this much too difficult, then make sure that the plate drifts over your hip line first, keeping those arms straight, and then bringing it to that straight position overhead each time as we sit through.